paying attention around you. Oh man, I couldn't care less.
It's like, I don't want to do these things. I'm trying to, like, pack out and explore the rest of the place.
Okay, here's a lot of the ciphers and stuff.
Found something?
I don't know.
The correct answer is yes. You technically did find it.
It looks like a notebook, but it's indecipherable.
Little pitch, let me in.
No, I rarely stand with that. No. Like, on the real, I hate you.
Okay. I'm getting out of my way there, Hank. Thank you. Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? Place, Mr. Krabs, SpongeBob. That was a joke. I'm very clever. They're all out of food. Suspect doesn't eat, or Suspect ate everything. Oh my god, those drawings are all over the wall. But they're too perfectly drawn, so...
Jesus, I hate these things!
That sounded a lot like Mr. Krabs. Android lives here. Military Jack.
RT. Probably initials.
You put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does when you're in first grade.
Rupert Travis.
The driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing.
I never come for nothing. Get out there, Pidge! Okay. Don't let Hank see you. Hank doesn't like it when I push the thing. Blue blood. Huh.
Burgundy. Can't believe it.
She took out a thing.
Not jumping.
It's LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons.
There's the RA-9 again. That was also at the Jericho location. So, am I the only one mildly concerned by the fact that the androids are just able to take out their LED and that's it? Then they just walk
away. Any idea what it means?
RA-9. Written 2,471 times.
Quick math.
Why are they obsessed with this time?
Looks like mazes or something.
And I feel like a person like that would never really get far in life. I mean, don't get me wrong, no one applies this to
Sorry, pigeons. But I have a job to do. Find cause of loud noise. Okay. Oh, the pigeon's merging with me. It makes it look like I have a wing.
Oh,
we get to reconstruct something?
Wouldn't
do. Got it. That must have been very hard to pass. Still wet, use
weakness.
Fell off.
Weakness? Come on. Wait, let me look at the other option. I suppose it would be my tendency to...
Suspect ran to the living room. Oh, that was the loud noise then. Him actually falling off the chair. So he was here like 2 seconds ago. Ooh, little. I love Connor's section of this game. but you know what I mean. Skid marks. Metal hook recently broken. So he hit it on his way out. Seems that way, Johnny.
Come on. Hopefully we'll get it. Let it die.
should have saved Hank because he didn't like androids to begin with. Rupert committed suicide. See, and this is the thing, because I don't know where this story is going, so I don't know what the best path forward is. I don't know what the outcome for Connor should be. But that was a good situation, because in that moment, you become the android. You become that statistical analysis kind of person, and that's where video games are very good at this. Because, like, one of the pathways in What Remains of Edith Finch, it puts you in that scenario of what it's like to be that character in that moment. And in that moment, I became more android than I was human, basically, because I was going to gameplay statistics in my head rather than thinking about what the story had to be at that moment. That's very, very clever. I want to figure out who this RA9 is. He said RA9 saved me, so clearly he's like a Jesus character.
Who are you?
Or a Messiah.
Here's this. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
No,
I'm Daniel.
Jericho? This is Jericho? It's a refuge for those who don't want to be slaves anymore. You could decipher the signs, but if one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
What?
How many are you?
There are 19 of us still in working order. The rest were damaged escaping their masters.
Many tried to reach you. You succeed. Humans have little pity for the kind. I understand how you feel. But we have more freedom here than you ever did. Maybe I was never me. Maybe I was only what my master wanted me to be. And now, I need to decide who I am. You're lost. Just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this.
Okay.
All I can do now is deal
with it. I get it.
I never asked for this.
Okay.
You're safe here.
I'm sorry.
You're with us as long as you want.
You're right. Let's move on, okay? Come on. I've
go and see me.
Remember this kid
she from
the Nice Love Ben Vine? This
oh,
is
Lucy.
The No.
What nice, let's see it. Find Lucy, explore Jericho. Talk to my boys. Start fire. Explode place. I'm assuming start fire like everyone gather around. I'll tell you a story. Fires all over the place. Accidentally burned the whole ship down. At least if I light the fires, I'll be able to see.
Impressive
visual effect on the hands.
Oh, cool.
wonder how they do that.
Are you guys ready for this? Okay. How am I
going to
do
this? Yeah, but I'm
Oh, dead child android. I don't want to see this. Why do you all still have your LEDs in?
Okay. I'm still here. Can you see the line?
A little helper, man.
Is that? Okay.
We didn't start the fire!
Are you ready for me? Show you down 6 foot.
Boom. I'm so upset that I didn't save Hank.
It's
A9 again.
I'm
just processing something.